guys, so finally done. Here it is. I really like it. I'm so glad I finally did it. I did some parts different in shaping. So as you probably know, I shaped every scale, like the Ryujin 3.5, the tail, and on the arms and legs as well. And I also did, I only planned this on shaping, but I also did the dorsal spines, and I really enjoy how they turned out here on the tail and on the neck here. I also did it on the body, but I guess they can't really be seen that well. Yeah, the wings look really good. It actually stands, but I'll show you later on in photos. Here is the head. Like, the head has some very small details, but overall looks good, I think. This part, the chest plates. The arms were the toughest part to actually get into place, because the way this is folded, like, the arms and legs tend to go backwards and you have to get them on the front, which was a bit hard, but I think they look good. The legs look good, the arms could be better. But yeah, I really like this model. It was one of the hardest. I would say it's about the same level of complexity as the Ryujin 3.5. It's on the back. In this stance. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy that. And if you really enjoyed it, make sure you leave a like, comment, because this video took a long time to make, and this origami as well, so I would really appreciate that. So yeah, see you next time.